There's a fanboy inside of me that gets expressed through Spartacus.
It's like my dream role, the fighting, the sandals, the blood, the legend. Well, you know, we had to kind of get in shape. And so one way to do that is to train more and eat less.
2 weeks before production started, we had what was called Gladiator Boot Camp.
They say, are you flying this week to Gladiator Camp? I was like, cool. How hard can it be?
Rob Tepper said he wants lean and mean, so hopefully that's what we're going to give him. Guys, it's more of an endurance program that they're doing, so they're losing weight, defining their muscles, and hopefully trying to build them as well.
We've got a month to kind of learn how to fight and get all our injuries out of the way, basically.
For a month or so, we did probably more physical training than I did even in competition days.
That was hell. These guys are doing it with punishment vests on. It's got 20 kilos worth of extra weight, so you really don't really want to drop the ball or be late.
Why have you got the
beast? Oh, it's my day.
4 hours of training every morning.
Pretty much 4 hours of torture.
Gymnastics, sword fighting, weights, cardio, which is fine, and then no food.
Four of those a day, about as close as you can get to a steroid, but it's natural.
They're gonna be good for
Please
you.
Please give me more. No more food.
I hate food.
A series like this is all about movement, it's all about athleticism, it's all about strength and fitness.
The whole sort of training program that was set up was pretty intense.
I think it was sort of Olympic level training, although I could never claim to be an Olympic athlete.
It was something where we all got together as men.
A bit of a boys bonding kind of experience.
We grunted and groaned and sweat and pushed each other.
After the first week, I couldn't count to 10 or do anything.
That's real sweat.
I made the mistake, actually, of deciding to join gladiator training.
I'm a gladiator. I'm a gladiatress. What have I got my purpose?
They certainly brought us up to speed, and hopefully we've been able to bring that to the work you'll see in the storylines.